we're going to take a look at the top pop hits for each calendar year between 1978 and 1984. We looked at several year-end surveys from these years and found the songs that came out on top for these particular years. And in 1978, the top group of the 70s had the top hit of the year, the Fabulous Bee Gees, a disco song from the soundtrack of the blockbuster movie Saturday Night Fever. Night Fever. Night Fever was 1978's top hit, and it's sung by the Bee Gees. These are the top songs of each calendar year between 1978 and 1984. And an L.A. band that drew some similarities to the Beatles had 1979's top song, the fastest-selling debut single since the Beatles, I Want to Hold Your Hand. The song was inspired by lead singer Doug Feiger's girlfriend named Sharona. It's My Sharona, The Knack.
Thank you.
It sounds similar to a couple of 1960s hits, Give Me Some Lovin' by the Spencer Davis Group and Going to a Go-Go by the Miracles. My Sharona, The Knack. The top hits of 1978 to 1984 is our subject here. 1980's top song came from a crime drama film called American Gigolo, a hit about driving, sung by the new wave act Blondie, featuring Deborah Harry. Call Me by Blondie, the top hit of the year 1980. Continuing on, looking at hits that were the top songs of calendar years 1978 to 1984. And here we have a hit written for an Oscar-winning actress that singer Jackie DeShannon originally sang. In 1981, it was redone and became the top hit of that year, while also winning big Grammy Awards, including Record of the Year. Betty Davis Eyes, Kim Carnes.
Her hair is hollow gold. Lips sweet surprise. Her hands are never cold. She's got Betty Davis eyes. She'll turn the music on you. You won't have to think twice. She's pure as New York snow. She got Betty Davis eyes. And she'll tease you. She'll unease you, all the better just to please you. She's precocious, and she knows just what it takes to make a pro blush. She got credit card, stand up size. She's got Betty Davis eyes. She'll let you take her home.
Actress Bette Davis said she was a fan of that hit about her, Bette Davis Eyes, sung by Kim Carnes. A review of the top pop songs of calendar years 1978 to 1984. We looked at year-end surveys from these calendar years and found the top hits. And another hit from a movie was the top hit of 1982. The movie that starred Sylvester Stallone, Rocky III, and he requested the song he recorded for the movie. The hit became a 9 million seller for the Chicago band Survivor. Eye of the Tiger.
Rising up back on the street, did my time.
Survivor and Eye of the Tiger, the top song of calendar year 1982. Moving on to 1983 as we highlight the top songs of each calendar year between 1978 and 1984. This is another Grammy-winning hit that's about obsession with a lost lover, jealousy, and surveillance that can follow. It's not a love song. Lead singer Sting called it sinister and nasty. It's done by the Police. I'll be watching you, baby. Every Breath You Take by the Police from England. The top hits of 1978 to 1984 is our subject here after we reviewed several year-end charts. And the top song of calendar year 1984 was by the performer from Minneapolis, Prince. It comes from the movie Purple Rain, and it's inspired by a relationship with a girl, When Doves Cry.
Of you and violet in bloom. Animals strike curious poses. They feel the heat between me and you.
I just be standing.
Alone in a world that's so cold.
So cold.
Maybe I'm just too demanding. Maybe I'm just like my father.
When Doves Cry by Prince. And that wraps up our special here. What we've done, we've highlighted the top song of each calendar year between 1978 and 1984.
Any comments or suggestions on the presentation you just heard, please call 818-780-2270. Or you can email jalindstrom25@gmail.com.